Couple things to take note of. One, take a quick look at the oath in your bulletin.